When you're working with APIs, you need to control who can execute the different actions on your APIs, like deploy, undeploy, register applications, or simply who can view the public information about your API. API Platform Cloud Service makes this possible by issuing grants to eligible users. API Platform Cloud Service has 6 available API grants, which are Manage API, View API Details, View API Public Details, Deploy API, Register Application, and Request Register Application. The Manage API grant is available to API managers and administrators. It's automatically given to the person who creates an API. The View API Details grant allows API managers, gateway managers, and administrators to view the details of an API in read-only format in the management portal. The View API Public Details grant can be issued to administrators, API managers, and application developers. It allows them to view a published API's detail page on the developer portal. This grant does not allow application developers to register or to request registration of their applications to this API. The Deploy API grant is available to administrators, gateway managers, and API managers. API managers with the Manage API grant already have this permission for all gateways they are allowed to view. API managers without the Manage API grant and gateway managers issued this grant are allowed to deploy or undeploy this API to a gateway for which they have deploy rights. This allows gateway managers to deploy this API without first receiving a request from an API manager. The Register Application grant is issued to administrators, application developers, and API managers. It allows a user to register an application to an API without an API manager's approval. The Request Register Application grant is issued to administrators, application developers, or API managers. Users issued this grant can only request a registration. Before the request is approved by an API manager, users can't use the API if it's secured with a key validation policy. To learn more, visit us online at cloud.oracle.com. Thanks for watching!